And they returned and prepared spices and ointments, and rested the Sabbath day according to the commandment. Luke 23:56. In your own words, what question does this verse answer? Did Jesus teach his disciples to keep the Sabbath according to the commandment, and they obeyed it even after he died? Prepared spices.